What's up, guys? It's about 7 a.m. on Saturday morning, and my new reveal camera sent me an alert that there are some hogs at the bow stand, so we're gonna try to stalk our way over there and see if we can't play the wind just right and get them with the old thermal. Let's go give this a shot so we can get close enough to them. so my plan worked. I had a big boar hog feeding over here at the bow spot. We just set this feeder up last weekend, and there's a pig right there trying to steal our corn. It's tucked up in these trees over here for a good 5 to 10 minutes because he was right here behind the feeder and I couldn't get a clear shot. So I had to wait until he walked out of this little brushy area to give me a clear shot, and it took 3 to put him down. He's a tough one. The first one knocked him out pretty good, but I could tell there wasn't a kill shot. It may have got him eventually, but I didn't want to see him just sit there and suffer the whole time, so I had to put a second and a third shot in him. Looks like about a 150-pounder. He's a big boar. Let's go check him out. Let's get them cleaned up.